On behalf of Kodak, welcome to our Captain EO tribute. For your safety, please do not wear the 3D glasses until you are seated inside the theater, and please do not sit on the steps or floor. Thank you. On behalf of Kodak, welcome to our Captain EO tribute. To emphasize the drama in this attraction, some parts of the soundtrack are played at high volume. Please do not put on the 3D glasses until you are seated inside the theater. Thank you. Thank you. Almost 25 years ago, the power of music, dance, and imagination came together to create an amazing out-of-this-world adventure. Now, Captain EO is back to change the world again. And here to begin our adventure is the original film prelude, exactly as it appeared back in 1986.
A few years ago, the Walt Disney Company and Kodak invented a totally new way to make 3D movies. An extraordinary camera was custom-built and used only once. To create a magical 3D fantasy shown exclusively at Walt Disney World in Florida and here at Disneyland. The show was so popular that Disney and Kodak decided to use the camera again for an even more spectacular show. They brought together for the first time ever Star Wars producer George Lucas, director Francis Coppola, and superstar Michael Jackson, who along with Disney Imagineers created this new 3D fantasy. Get ready to blast off, for the magical adventure is moments away. But first, we'd like to share a backstage glimpse of some of the talented people who created Captain EO.
We'll get one more and then we'll let you out.
and then the guy pulls the lift hand out and he like pulls the plug back out.
The wind never stops.
Take it all back in the song.
We're rolling!
For those of you nearest our theater entrance, please stand away from the curtains and behind the yellow line until the doors have opened completely. As you enter the theater, keep your party together and move all the way down your row, filling in every available seat. Please look down and watch your step as you enter. And for your safety, do not put on the 3D glasses until you are seated. If you need to leave the theater at any time, please exit through the doors that will be to your right. Thank you.